I'm running solo for a few minutes, so I'll take this time to do a little video. My partner, I ain't gonna say who he is, he went over to a job interview at Starbucks. He's gonna go into Starbucks for about 2 weeks, and it's a little bit of corporate espionage. I want to find out everything they make that's popular, and then just get out there and make it for half the price, make it with twice the quality. But meantime, we're just gonna go ahead and finish up framing this thing before we start getting our paperwork for inspections. This is where our rear door is going to go, this rear wall, and we've left some space here on the back because this is the depth of the vestibule. Vestibule, you say? Well, yeah, this is the framework for the vestibule. As you can see, it's very inspired by Dr. Seuss. We're going to put a little ceiling on it, I say roof. We're going to make it about 2 feet deep, which is the back on there. It'll have a little railing around it. It'll have our phone number and a name across the top, so anytime somebody's driving behind us, they can't help but wonder what's going on in that truck.